I'm Jennifer Angel, these are your stars, Aquarius. It's all happening in your career zone, Aquarius. It's like you've got the sun, the moon, there's a new moon, which is like a new start. So it's just like the beginning of your new cycle in your career, work, and business life. And even if you've had things that have been going, it's like this is the time where it really starts to kick off. It's the time where you can start to see your hard work finally paying off, okay? Now Venus is sitting in there as well in that same position, and Mercury, good for communications, Mercury. Mercury is also good for commerce and business. Now Venus, of course, is the love planet, but it's also the planet that rules money and possessions as well. So, and good for relationships. So business relationships have a very nice feel about at the moment. I think I've been saying this to you for a little while. So the people that you meet and now that you come in contact are almost destined to cross your path, okay? So everything is starting to come together for you. If you can't feel that yet, then you know, it's certainly going to start for this week, because we have the new moon on the 26th, which is the middle of the week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, okay, on Wednesday. So this is the whole start of a new cycle, very positive time. Now, to do with love, you still have Mars, which is a passion planet, sitting in your solar seventh house of partnerships. So, you know, just be careful that love and lust don't get mixed up, because there is a lot more to love than passion, of course. You know, there's friendship, trust, loyalty, and you know, a lot of other values that come into the whole equation of love. Okay, great time for you, Aquarius. Enjoy yourself. I'm Jennifer Angel. Thanks for watching. See you next week.